I'm in the Middle East right now doing a tour for the troops, and the airline lost my luggage. JetBlue and Emirates Airway lost my luggage. So I have literally no clothes for 14 days. I have no toothbrush, no tooth floss, no underwear, no socks, nothing. So it's comforting though to know that despite the differences in the world, we're all united by shitty airline service.